The robot is indestructible. At least we will be safe for a few moments.